The American Red Cross offices at Naval Air Facility at Atsugi host a monthly CPR certification course. This course can be taken as a hybrid course where part is online or all in class.
CPR or cardiopulmonary resuscitation is a way to save somebody's life if their heart stops beating or they stop breathing and can, you know, save someone's life. And that's what we're teaching here on a regular basis.
Both versions of the course require roughly 8 hours to complete, but members will graduate with an official Red Cross CPR certification.
It's about alleviating human suffering. Okay, the American Red Cross, we're a humanitarian organization.
To sign up for the class or to learn how you can volunteer, stop by the American Red Cross offices today in Building 71. Reporting for Naval Air Facility at Atsugi, I'm MC3 Ryan Green.
Is it because on the back I hear the